Andrew McCart, IFL TV in association with MTK Global. I'm here in Glasgow. With me, I've got the British Bantamweight champion, Cash Farouk. Good to see you again, buddy. How are you?
I'm good, Andrew. I'm good. I'm ready to go, mate.
You ready to go. You've always got a smile on your face, which is good to see. I mean, you've just come face to face with Lee.
That's right.
2 days out from the fight, does it feel more real now that the fight is getting closer? Are you in the fight mode now?
I'm in fight mode. I've been in fight mode since fight week, and I'm 100% confident, focused, ready to go. To be honest, second fight tomorrow. If the fight was tomorrow, obviously the weigh-in's tomorrow, but I'm ready to go.
This is all about what is it for you with this fight, really? I mean, it's a fight that the Scottish fans wanted, obviously, but for you as a fighter, you've already defended this British title 3 times. You've won it outright. I mean, most fighters vacate that and move on. Is this fight for you about bragging rights, being the top dog in Scotland, being and all this? Is this what it's about for you?
No, for me, that we just said it's 100% being the top dog in Scotland, and there's not enough room for being the top. You know, I mean, you need always one person to be at top, and I want to be that person. And same as McGregor, he wants to be the top as well. And this is the reason the fight's here, and this is what it's all about: bragging rights. Who's the best in Scotland? Not in Britain, in Scotland. You know, I mean, because it's towards the same weight, and both of us want to win. And I'm very, very confident with the job on Saturday night.
Obviously, this is in Glasgow, this fight. Lee's from Edinburgh, which is on the east coast of Scotland.
Yeah.
I mean, this fight as well, was in the press conference, Isaac mentioned that this sold out. This is one of the fastest selling shows that MTA put on. That's due to the fact that you and Lee, obviously, your profile is now in Scotland.
Yeah, that's right.
You're almost superstars in Scotland. Do you feel like you're a sort of superstar?
No, not really, to be honest. I've blocked everything out. I've not been on my social media for the last few months, I've just been focused on training, waking up, going to gym, and that's it. That's all I've been doing the last few months. I've trained my mind, body, and I'm physically and mentally ready for this fight. And I'm willing to go through hell to win this fight, no matter what,
This is where does the winner go from here? If all going well for you on Saturday night, what's next for you? Are you chasing that European title, probably maybe a French world title?
To be honest, I'm not looking at any of that. I'm just looking at McGregor right now. I don't care about what's ahead of me after this fight. Obviously, whoever wins this fight, the way I see it, it's a life-changing moment for them. I don't know. Obviously, they're going to European world, but I'm not looking at that. I'm looking at, I want to win this fight. I don't care where I go from there after this. I want to win this fight, and that's it.
Again, Lee McGregor, you've seen him, you've been friends with him, you've been a couple of away trips in amateur days with him. You were a little bit heavier, as you said. I mean, you've sparred maybe a couple of few rounds with him. Can you take anything from them spars?
Nah, not really, to be honest. It was 2 years ago, and it's one of them things, I've changed as a fighter completely altogether. Obviously, he has as well, but me as a fighter, I've completely changed. I was working, and I had a lot of problems outside with work and that. I wasn't trained properly. And so right now, I'm a completely different ballgame.
You're 100% professional athlete now?
Yeah, I'm 100% professional athlete. I'm doing a lot. Everything's different from then to now. I'm a different complete fighter, and my mindset, everything,
Finally, it's a sold-out crowd. Huge support from you, and Lee's bringing a big crowd as well.
Right.
So there's going to be, not so much a clash of fans, but the atmosphere is going to be unreal. I can already feel it just now, being 2 days out from the fight. But what can the fans in that arena expect from you on Saturday night?
I think a great performance, and you can see a Cash winning, on the night, and expect the unexpected,
Expect unexpected.
Cash,
I always like to see a smile on your face, man. For some players, it's hard to get a smile on their face when they're so close to fight night.
I'm quite confident, and I'm relaxed. That's the main thing for me, just chilled on. Focus the job in the hand.
Definitely, I won't keep you much longer, brother.
Thank you, Andrew.
Thanks for this IFL TV, and see you tomorrow at the weigh-in. Thanks, Cash.